Massage!
Everybody!
Yes, hello! I was wondering if you could play that song again.
Which one, man?
The one that goes beep-boop-bop,
beep-boop-bop. No, man, you're thinking of beep-boop-bop, 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 beep-boop-bop.
This is saucy! This is saucy!
This is so zebra.
Eat your carrots now!
Hey, Gare, how about some leapfrog? Okay, your turn. Hey, Gare, how about some leapfrog?
Damn, what is that, bro?
Thank you.
the prettiest girl in the whole world.
No way, Jose!
Well, you don't have to rub it in.
Green to purple.
Oh, look at me, I put a face on. Look at me, I put a show on when I go.
Oh, it's a my smelly. I love my smellies.
God, you are four of the ugliest fucking kids I've ever had the misfortune of laying my eyes on. I can't wait for this bitch to kill you.
Bop it. Twist it. Twist it.
Bop it. Twist it. Pull it. Twist it. Twist it. Bop it. Bop it. Pull it. I think he died.
Nice shot!
Said to me that I'm not a boy and I'm not a girl. I'm
Pablo.
Does having no hair hurt? Hold on. Having hair hurts. If you and I get in a fight, the first thing that I can do is reach for your hair and yank it and make you squeal. What are you gonna do to me? Play patty cake on my bald head?
This is my kingdom come. This is my kingdom come.
Can you feel my heat? Look into my eyes. It's
you stupid.
No, not.
What's 9 plus 10?
21.
You stupid.
Show your collection now and then on Christmas.
We have to save animals from the woods?
Loop-de-loop!
Ow!
Kinda sexy in a weird way. You are the fastest thing alive. Why do you need a car?
Call me Knuckles. Unlike Sonic, I don't chuckle.
Unlike Sonic, I don't chuckle?
Sonic!
Shut up!
Yay!
You can get it too! Leave us alone, you bald, fat
Why are you so edgy?
So we're really gonna act like this ain't weird?
Bob, check out this new clarinet solo. Whoopsies, that wasn't my clarinet.
Hey guys, it is Ryder here, and this video I didn't really want to make, but since of how important this day is in American history, I feel like I have to, but 9/11. One of the worst events to ever happen in history. Yeah. 20 years ago, but 20 years ago I didn't exist, so we're gonna have the perspective of my mother. So my mother lived about a half hour from the Twin Towers that, you know. So she was working when all of this was going down, or at least the first plane hit, so the first one. Okay, what was that? Honestly, Ryder, what the heck was that? But she did see one thing. It was on TV. She saw the Twin Towers fall and burn. But let's be on a higher note. The good thing about this is no one from my family died. Okay, that just sounds wrong. I'm sorry, guys. But the last thing is just, I just wanted to just talk about it. I know some people are scared too, but you know, I am somebody who will embrace it. I will talk about it. I will show it off. I will do it. And to end off this video, honestly, I don't know how to end it off.
I'm gonna go to bed early. I'm not gonna stay up doing random things. I'm gonna go to bed early.
Hi, Stewie Griffin here with my latest creation, Monster Energy Drink. What is it? I don't know, but it's free from this truck that stopped outside your work. Mix it with booze. Ever been wide awake, blacked out? Ever tried to jump over a train on a bike? Ever bit the beak off a bird? Monster Energy. Put it in your body and ask questions later.
Yo, yo, yo! Ah!
Baba Booey, Baba Booey, Baba Booey, Baba Booey.